Hello, this is Chili Osters, and since I have the opportunity to have Doc M28, I figured that we're going to do a little bit of a comparison between the Civil Guard's M28 Mosin Nagant and the Finnish Army's M27 Mosin Nagant. You can see there's a little bit difference in the coloration, but basically they both had the same pine tar finish. Overall, they have the same basic length. Can't really see it that well because I'm trying to, because there's a sling under here. Both were used to were models that Finland was using to upgrade from the M91 and in the 1920s, and the Finnish Army went one route while the Finnish Civil Guard went another route. And in this regard, the Finnish Army had just to compare here, we'll do this one step at a time at the butt. The Finnish Civil Guard still had used the dog collars, while the Finnish Army switched to sling swivels for the most part. I actually like the sling swivels better myself. Both still used the Konovalov rear sight, but while the Finnish Army had a special plate where it's screwed on from the back, the Finnish M28 has it where the screws are on top, and then we got to find a replacement for that. Also, with the Konovalov rear sight, another difference. The Finnish Army cut an extra step for 200 meters, while the Civil Guard did not, so they can only go down to 300 meters. I hope you can see it better. See, 200. Yeah, they kind of, and 300. All right, and everything else is still in Arshins. As you can see, has still got the original one, while the Finnish Army had put a shield on theirs. Yeah, I tried to see if I can get the screw off of this to see if it could fit in here, but the screws are too tight, and I don't want to damage them. The handguards are pretty similar. Rear bands look similar. Of course, not all Finnish M27s had, of course, a sling swivel here, and others didn't. One big difference. Sorry about the dice and everything, but my friends are already starting to come over for tonight's game. And I actually had to replace a couple of light bulbs, so I got to get those out. With the Finnish M27, they went with a solid nose cap design here, while the Finnish M28 has the open top, you know, like a tube band. Problem with the earlier M27s was the fact that the cap, if they used it with a band, it would tend to shatter the stock, so eventually they had to upgrade and put like a popsicle style attachment on there to fix that, which worked. Yeah, for some reason, one little piece of sliver wood came out. But on the M28, they didn't have that problem, and it's actually a very solid design. Both also have the open top front sights, and which you can actually put a slight punch to adjust it if need be. But where you have the M27, if I can focus this in properly, has like a little step on there for their sight, and for the M28, it's solid. And now, a little extra thing, which I'm going to tell you about. Now, one thing about the M27 was that that design was still built up until 1940, before it switched to what is here now, the M39. But the Finnish Civil Guard was not happy with the M28 design, even though it's a really good design, and they switched over to a model, and for a few years actually made this model as well as what they call the M28-30, which I can use my M29 as an example, because the sights were very similar. Except for the 1.5 edge on here, this is pretty much how the M28-30's rear sight was. So, of course, all in meters. And they also shared the screw-adjustable front sight that you used to see on the M39, although it would still be at the same point in the muzzle as on the regular M28. So the M28-30 actually had the screw-adjustable front sight and that rear sight. And that was really the difference. And of course, that would eventually stick and go into the M39, which was the compromise between the Army and Civil Guard models. So this way they all had the same rifle. And the M28-30 was actually made until 1940. So, and that's it. And yeah, good thing I didn't go out shooting today because it started raining again. So hopefully the weather will be better next time. Until then, talk to you later. Bye.